Four people, including three kids, had to find another place to stay last night after a house fire. Durham firefighters found flames coming from the home on Richwood Road. The house has fire and smoke damage, but luckily no one was hurt. Firefighters tell us that a candle fell, and that was what caused that fire.